All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Do not throw at level 5.
Oof.
All personnel, please proceed to the Lazarus elevator. Do not throw at...
That looked painful. Reinitialize system. Hello, next room trial. Use the pistol to weaken and then glory kill 8 imps before the time expires. Units become more glory kill friendly due to high damage resistance when staggered. Okay. I like that idea. Intimacy is best. I'm not doing very well. Damn it. Yeah, damn it. 6. Fucking goddamn pistol. Come on! Ah. Okay. Um, switch over to intimacy is best. I still need to make more glory kills. I don't have a lot of map left. Pinky! Oh, Pinky! From the back. That was not a headshot glory kill.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown in effect.
What the hell? Ow. What the hell is this? That's quite damage. That's invulnerability. Are we playing Portal now? In a way. Elevator locked. That is very, very weird. Okay. Head from the back. Got it. Head from the back. Head from the back. Head from the back. Head from the back. Thank you. Oh my god, I'm dying. Okay. He doesn't like me. I didn't even get one attack lower right leg. lower right leg from the back.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Why isn't it opening? God damn it, move! From the back. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh shit. What the hell are you doing here?
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Whoa. Bam. I need to kill some demons for ammo. What the hell is wrong with this thing? Oh, that's BFG ammo. Now I get it. Now I understand. I'm not expecting me to use the BFG anytime, all the time.
Alert. Lazarus service elevator now arriving. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, come on. Repenter! What is Repenter? Glory kill all common enemy types in the campaign. Yay!
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Does this take me anywhere? Oh yeah. Oh well. Going down? Not even one? Yeah, I'm very unhappy with how this went. I think they actually did the challenge for the rune trials, because nobody would want those runes. Okay, I'm done with this level, I'm gonna do it again and get the collectibles. If anyone wants to quit, that's the end of this video. What is this place called? This is the name of this place.
Now approaching UAC Advanced Research Complex.
It's time we meet in person. My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Let me walk. That's weird.
This vast, state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication systems.
Yeah.
Demonic presence.
Insufficient.
Lockdown in effect.
Stay on the path. The UAC needs your visit.
Right, I'm going down. Nothing in there.
Welcome to the UAC. You are
Wow. Wait. Die, go away. You, I need to do... No. Get over here. Move. Okay, over here. Lower right leg from the back. Lower right leg from the back. Okay, I did one.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yeah, that's not helpful. Move. Lower right leg from the back. Okay, that's two. Nope. That's three. That's four. And five. Thank you. Now I just need to collect the dolly. And figure out how to open this. Okay. Doom, 2016. Complex. Secrets. Advanced Research Complex. Secrets. Okay. Argent Cell. Found it. Elite Garden. Oh, seriously? Son of a... son of a... The hell was that? I hate you. Advanced Research Complex. Construction of the Advanced Research Complex was completed at MTC-2136. This vast state-of-the-art research, design, and production center uses cutting-edge technology and fabrication techniques to prototype everything from robotics to weaponry to subspace communication satellite systems. The building security, life support, and day-to-day operations are almost entirely managed by Vega, the Argent facility's in-house artificial intelligence mainframe. Due to the highly sensitive nature of the research being conducted at the Ark, the entire superstructure is essentially a Faraday cage to prevent any unauthorized communication beyond its walls. The Ark is the birthplace of several breakthrough study fields, including BFG development, teleportation research, and cybernetic augmentations. This bastion of advanced thought attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community and is considered humanity's brain trust. Mobile turret. Rapid deployment. Now all I need to do is kill 4 or more demons during a single mobile turret deploy 5 times. Okay. We said 4 or more, 5 times. Second secret is the second collectible. Data log found, elite guard found, rune trial found, super turbo turkey puncher. Check the right corner of the room once you complete the first rune trial. Behind the chest you will see a machine with a game. No special reward. Give me a minute.
Look upon the faces of these extraordinary men and women. These are the best and brightest minds. The most devout members of the AAC.
Thank you, headshots. That was low. Yeah, but you're short range, so I can do this. Okay,
we are not advancing enough applicants, and our faith is nothing without believers. We cannot conduct our work without them.
And what kind of work is it that you're doing, Olivia? I haven't seen a report from your team in months now, have I? Can I trust that you can maintain your distance and control of the situation?
Of course.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Good thing the bodies disappear. Okay. Who do we have to kill? Shut up. Use it for some health and ammo. Even if it's just a little bit. Can't I pick that up? Fine, let's go berserk on his ass. Well. Oh yeah.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Lovely. Okay, two secrets, one collectible. That's what I need. Okay, find the first rune tile.
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether.
Fine. Skip it.
It's for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for the jolt, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I have supplies in my office. This way, please.
You are freaking me out. Fine, open the office.
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
Take whatever supplies you need.
Okay, let's finish story time and get onto it. And then
the destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating. But I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from Hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Found it. It's very cool.
The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
It is a beef GMO. You're just bending it about? Okay. Okay, after the first rune trial, check the right corner of the room. Check the right corner of the room. Super Turbo Turkey Puncher! Okay, that was slightly amusing. Argent cell 2 and collectible 1. Go outside, go on top, find the argent cell. Up to the edge, collect argent cell. Climb the rock in the middle. Oh, if I will jump from there, the double jump. Look to the left after leaving the tunnel which you have obtained the collectible. After the first platform, turn around. Below on the right you will notice a pipe to which you must reach. It will lead you to the argent cell. Jump to the edge ahead after collecting it. Take to the left and climb up, you will reach the cave with Phobos guy. And that's the level. To the left after leaving the tunnel, behind the bar you will notice a lever. Climb the rock in the middle of the location in order to get to it. On the rock you will find armor. Jump from there with a double jump. Still here. Aha, I see it now. Yeah, that's a very difficult jump! How do I get back from it? Okay. That was a long way to go. Damn. That is still cool. Okay. Combat support drone. Elite guard number 3. Prototype lab 2, you'll find a data log. Second one will be in the server room. Once you collect them, go to the prototype lab 1 and climb into the shaft. Ow! Wait, it's still there? Yeah, but it doesn't have the package. Yeah, I also missed a data log. Yeah, I know where it is. Thank you. never got to it for some reason. Because the BFG is the last thing you do.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
The other five. Okay, that's one of the labs. From here I should be able to access the thing. And secret complete. That was pink guy. Oh, too much. Not enough of your friends. Okay, I did that. Got corpse guy.
The ARC is the birthplace of several breakthroughs.
Now I need to go to the other lab. No, that's corpse guy. Other lab.
This bastion of advanced thoughts attracts the brightest minds in the scientific community.
Oh, the five. Now, the data log. The beef advocates. Witness the BFG 9000. What greater triumph for the glory of the Ascension could there be than an entirely new type of weapon, born not only of traditional UAC technology, but by your faith and dedication to the cause? This is what we strive for, an understanding beyond traditional science, unrestrained by the repressive thinking of dimensionally bound contemplation. Only through our use of SEFT can the power of such a mighty weapon be realized. Such a weapon requires not only science, but belief. While access to the BFG 9000 is strictly limited to Tier 3 advocates, you are encouraged to envision the day you too might get to see the magnificence of its design, and if you are luckier still, experience the invigorating touch of its majestic form of argent energy. You do not want to feel that thing. It can't be upgraded. I need one more Hell Knight headshot. Expand the threshold. On the threshold. Now I'll stick for shot penetration. Okay. Immune to barrel damage or power extender. No, I'll wait. For the recharge duration. Okay, that's everything I needed. Cool. That's me done. 3 hours. Yeah, good time to be done. Thank you for watching, whether on Twitch or on YouTube. Stay good. Have fun.